Yo, what's up, boys? Your boys are back in here. And this is gonna be, I promise you, this must be the final time that I have to do this. But I'm gonna be reacting to, oh my gosh, this friend's notifier is getting on my nerves. Get out of here. Okay. Sorry. Anyway. Anyway, we're gonna be reacting for the second time, the first episode of Inanimate Insanity episode 1, the crappy clip. I already reacted to this, but I can't upload it for some reason because of stupid circumstances. Now, let's get to it. I said,
stunts, which you are about to see, were performed by animated objects. Do not try any of what you see here at home. Seriously, you can get really messed up. My name is Captain Christian Potenza, and I approve the fun. I am your host, MePhone 4, and this.
Hey, I actually know that music. It's from bfdi.
Is Inanimate Insanity, a show where these objects compete for $1 million. The challenges they will face will be gross, disgusting, and deathly. So,
not sure
you don't
should be
miss
to about
you
that.
See, the team that loses each episode will have to vote off a contestant, and that contestant will leave the game, never to return ever. So, it's time for their first challenge.
Hey.
Easy. Oh yeah, one more thing. You must land into the safe zone filled with clean spring water. Because if you don't, you will land in elephant feces.
What's feces?
Feces. It's a nice word for crap, poop, dung. The kids at the pool.
Ew, gross.
Don't worry guys, I have loads of experience with jumping on
cliffs. Puss, are you sure you got...
And it looks like Pickle is out in 3 seconds. That's just sad.
That's disgusting.
This challenge is mine.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, crap. This is not good.
Come on. Are you sure?
Let's jump together.
Off that? No way.
But we have best condiment, friends.
Sorry, Pepper. There's no way. No way that I'm doing that.
White taco, don't do it.
Stop saying white taco.
Wow, Lightbulb actually wins. Thanks to Taco.
Thanks a lot, Taco. It's your fault, Lightbulb won.
I can dress it onto my camera, yay. Ooh.
Marshmallow's failure to use gravity correctly eliminates herself, so keep going!
There is no way you can actually not even know how to use gravity. Like, bro.
And 409 seconds of doing
keep going!
1 hour and 409 seconds of doing nothing, a pathetic failure later.
Did that say potato failure?
Yes! I'm so close!
20 minutes later.
Alright!
Still not there! Eventually. Fast forward. Man.
Balloon also wins, which means they can pick the teams!
Alright!
But next episode?
What?
Yeah, you heard correctly. Next episode!
Oh, come on!
Nah. May 1st, 2011. And when was this? September. What? Oh, my. Wait. August 3rd? September, October. What? August, September, October, November, December. There's no May 5th, 2011. And this is already released in 2011. Wait, what's going on here?
So I was like, yeah, and then she...
Huh? Do you see that? They're both the same?
So I was like, yeah, and then she was like...
September 14th, 2011. So, that means they actually already... Did they do this whole entire season already? Hold on. No spoilers. No. Okay. Well, that's pretty much for today. How do I stop recording? Uh-oh. I don't know how to stop recording. How do I